sure. Let's go. I'm gonna open the puppets. I'll keep the packs because I don't know. I'll just open the puppets here. Let's see what we get. First one here. Okay. Old Nuachu. I think I'm gonna take him because he's like 5 foot six or 6 foot five, 6 foot seven actually. Yeah, I'm taking him here. Probably. Yeah, so we're gonna go in on Onoachu here. Let's go with him. 6'7". I think he might be one of the tallest players in the game actually. Second blood pick here, let's see what we get. Oh my god. Bro. Bro, what the f what? There's no way. Avila. The goat. Obviously I'm kidding. We're gonna take Salah, obviously. Imagine I accidentally click on this, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm actually be so mad, but this card doesn't look too bad. Honestly, if I got him, I wouldn't be mad, honestly. But obviously, I'm gonna take Salah. I'm gonna take the Egyptian King here. Yeah, he can play right mid, right wing. Absolutely crazy stats on him. Like, this guy's basically gonna be my new cam striker or whatever here. But he has to play in my team, basically. But yep, thank you very much, man. I did not even finish my games. I played like 10 games, I think, and I get this. I'm happy, bro. I'm honestly really happy, guys. I'm happy. Let me know what you guys got, and I'll see you guys next time, I guess. Bye-bye.